my friends been asking where Amanda's been. Said she seemed like such a perfect 10. They asked me when I was gonna take her home to Cleveland. Said she was just your type. Dark hair and with the green brown eyes. Real smart and she cleaned up nice. They asked me why. I said if you really need a reason, well, I'm looking for a girl that's fine. If I drive a pickup and she does not mind, riding in it with the windows down, cranking Keith Whitley loud next to me. I'm looking for a girl who sees past blown speakers and a broke AC and a bench seater with a quarter million miles on the motor. And she was looking for that Range Rover. She just wants that, just wants that Range Rover. I should have known when she was searching for designer homes. Custom kitchen with the Viking stove. Saving pictures on a big iPhone, you know the one. When she hated beer, she didn't catch a college game all year. She was way too into my career. She tried to pick the single and it all came clear that I was looking for a girl that's fine. If I drive a pickup and she does not mind, riding in it with the windows down, cranking Keith Whitley loud next to me. I'm looking for a girl who sees past blown speakers in a broke AC and a bench seater with a quarter million miles on the motor. And she was looking for that Range Rover. She just wants that, just wants that Range Rover. In a pickup and I tried to take a road trip and she just wasn't with it. If this music wasn't pain, she'd have left me in a minute. Left me in a minute. Oh, I'm looking for a girl that's fine. If I drive a pickup and she does not mind, riding in it with the windows down, cranking Lee Greenwood loud next to me. I'm looking for a girl who sees past blown speakers in a broke AC. Been seated with a quarter million miles on the motor. And she was looking for that Range Rover. She just wants that, just wants that Range Rover.